Chris Jericho, another gladiator that will enter the Elimination Chamber on our road to WrestleMania.
You know, Edge, I find it a little ironic, and maybe it's a combination of stupidity or arrogance or just one or the other, but it seems strange that you never mentioned me as a potential opponent for you at WrestleMania. But I understand the reason why. I don't blame you. I know you don't like me, and that's because I'm a bad luck charm for you. When I'm around you, bad things happen, Edge. I was there the night you tore your Achilles tendon, and I saw you writhing in pain, clutching at your heel and screaming. And I was there 7 months later when you made your return at the Royal Rumble, and I have to admit I don't know what it's like to make a triumphant return from injury, because I don't get injured. I just win championships and carry this entire company on my back. Because that's what you do when you're the best in the world. And I am the best in the world at what I do. So let me give you a little advice, and I want you to listen to me when I'm telling you this. Save yourself some grief, give yourself a fighting chance at WrestleMania, and choose the winner of the Raw Elimination Chamber match. And stay away from me. Because in 9 days, I'm going to win the SmackDown Elimination Chamber, and I'm going to walk out the world champion. And that's a guarantee. So once again, Edge, I'm telling you right to your face, man to man, stay away from me. Because if you continue to provoke me, if you continue to antagonize me, bad things are going to happen to you once again. Do you understand what I'm saying? And if you or any of these liars have any doubt that what I'm saying is the truth, then watch what happens tonight when I beat the so-called dead man who destroyed you at WrestleMania 2 years ago. Watch what happens when I beat The Undertaker tonight.
We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. This is our main event. Chris Jericho taking on the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker. It is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. And joining us ringside, the 9-time world champion and 2010 Royal Rumble match winner, Edge.
You know, this match could be a main event at WrestleMania. That's it. And I'm a fan of this industry. So I wanted to stay out here and I wanted to watch this match.
Well, Edge, you have won an Elimination Chamber before. What exactly does it take?
I talked a little bit about it. It takes an inhuman ability to absorb punishment and pain. It takes luck. It takes skill. It takes savvy. It takes all of those things, and it takes you to be on your best on the hardest night of your career.
And Edge, over on Monday Night Raw, we've seen how infatuated the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels is with ending The Undertaker's WrestleMania streak as the Dead Man gets ready, perhaps drop a big leg right across Chris Jericho. You mentioned that The Undertaker stands out in your mind. What is it about that record that fascinates so many superstars?
The Undertaker is one of the few men in this industry that ups your game. He makes you better by being in there with him. I want to be the best in the world. Chris Jericho talks about it all the time. Sometimes they're hollow words.
Edge,
imagine
I've been there. I've had it come down on me. I know what it feels
now,
like.
The Undertaker just glared over at you. There is a storied history between you and the world's heavyweight champion.
We have been through every battle you can imagine. I actually forced The Undertaker out of the WWE. I think a lot of people forget that in a TLC match. We've battled in Hell in the Cell matches. I know exactly what The Undertaker brings to the table. And you can multiply that times 10 at WrestleMania.
I'm going to put you on the spot right now. I have to do it. Is it true that if The Undertaker emerges from the Elimination Chamber, that you will officially challenge The Undertaker at WrestleMania?
Do you really expect me to divulge that to you, young Matthew?
It's my job to ask you the question.
Yeah, and it's my job to keep those things to myself. I'm a strategist. I keep my strategies to myself.
Okay.
Meanwhile, The Undertaker and Chris Jericho, the first time they ever met was in November over in the United Kingdom. That was an instant classic. Tonight, anything goes. No disqualification. Undertaker going for the old school. Edge, you've been on the receiving end of this. Can he pull it off? No! Jericho with a nice counter.
If there's ever an opportune time to face The Undertaker, it could be right now.